Hello, Blessed Sacrament. This is Father Nick. Hope you're all having a really good day, a good Friday. We definitely have a pretty busy weekend this weekend. Today, of course, is our spaghetti dinner and a carnival. So the carnival starts tonight at 4 o'clock in the school gym, and then the spaghetti dinner starting at 5 o'clock. I've definitely been really impressed all week just seeing how many people have volunteered their time and efforts to make sure that we have a really great event. So thankful to all of those people who have helped pitch in and make sure that this happens. And I'm looking forward to seeing many of you later today. This Sunday is our trunk or treat. So that starts at 4 o'clock and goes until 6:30. I think Halloween is always a funny time of the year to be wearing clerics because people sometimes are not sure if you're for real or not. And lastly, looking ahead to next week, next Friday is All Saints Day, November 1st, and that is a holy day of obligation, so we'll have some extra mass times next week. So vigil mass Thursday night at 5:30 p.m. So I guess I'll go trick-or-treating after that mass. And then the next day, November 1st, we'll have the school mass at 9 in the morning, and then another mass that evening at 7 o'clock. So I hope you guys all have a really good week. Know of my prayers, and see you soon. God bless you.